Good afternoon to you. Mark Sutter, HurricaneTrack.com, here with your Hurricane Pro and HD video blog for the 4th of August, 2013. Tropics nice and quiet today. No tropical cyclones at this time in the Atlantic Basin and over in the eastern Pacific. We do have Tropical Depression Gill over here and then Tropical Storm Henriette. Click on Henriette. We'll show you. Weak system, might become a hurricane, but it's going to remain over the open waters of the eastern Pacific here. Take a look at a satellite shot of that region before we look at the Atlantic. So this is the eastern Pacific area. This is a visible satellite shot. There is the leftover circulation of Gill, a tropical depression. And here is the strengthening but small circulation area of Henriette. And there might be even more trouble brewing. I say trouble only if you're in a ship out there. More tropical mischief brewing, we could say, behind that. And this area has been pretty active the last several days, while the Atlantic Basin has been very quiet, with the exception of the zombie Dorian, dead, on, off, on, whatever. Dorian's now gone. In fact, if we look at a satellite picture of the Atlantic Basin, the remnants of Dorian have moved on off to the northeast here, and they are no longer a concern at all. This is some of that Saharan dust that worked its way across the Atlantic over the last several days. Now we're starting to see more moisture start to collect and lift northward as the intertropical convergence zone becomes more active and that Saharan dust starts to abate. In fact, if we look at the shot here of the eastern Atlantic, the Saharan air layer image coming from the University of Wisconsin site, first you see a pretty active intertropical convergence zone in here starting to lift to the north a little bit, the dry air starting to let go just a little bit as well. And I think as we move through time, pressures across the Atlantic Basin are going to start to lower and we will see more activity start to take shape. In fact, looking at a different satellite shot here of Africa, you really start to see the convection lifting to the north here, indicating less of a pressure gradient pushing on it like that, keeping things squashed to the south where they really can't develop. This ITCZ normally migrates to the north, and that gives the tropical waves a little bit more chance to develop, mainly because of an increase in the Coriolis force, the farther away from the equator, which is down here at the very bottom, that you get. And they also get into a more moist environment where the water temperatures are warming out here. It's just a matter of time, and then things are going to start to get really busy, probably towards the last half and certainly last third of the month of August. So use this time to prepare. Think about your hurricane plan, what you're going to do for your family, your business. Get that generator looked at if you've used it before. If you've never taken it out of the box or you're planning on getting a generator, know how to use it properly. These things done now can really help your headaches and your stresses later, believe me. Get that automobile of yours tuned up. Make sure it's ready to go in case you have to evacuate and you may be in some evacuation traffic for a while. The last thing you need is for your car or your truck or your SUV or your RV or whatever you got isn't working and you're stuck in traffic. That's such a stressful situation, especially if you have a family with children, any pets that you're bringing with you. Hear me now. Believe me, you want to take care of these things now as best as your financial situation will allow. And I know preparing for hurricanes can be expensive and money can be tight, but whatever you can do now to mitigate or lessen the effects of a future hurricane or tropical storm in your area that could impact you, the more you do now, the less stressful it becomes later. Trust me on that. All right, so things are nice and quiet. Take advantage while they are in this state, because we know by the end of the month and into September, it's probably going to be a different story. We know as much as we can know anyway. Have a good rest of your Sunday. Again, I'm Mark Sutter. HurricaneTrack.com is my website. Always a privilege and an honor to be able to produce these videos for Hurricane Pro and HD. I'll talk to you again tomorrow.